Hey guys, welcome back to part 4 of my Grim Dawn Hardcore Druid playthrough. So let's get started. Okay, this time we're going to remember to put on our buffs. And now we're going to teleport to Broken Hills. And we're going to kill Lutra the Abandoned. I've got my new gloves equipped with attack speed and elemental damage. They should be quite good. Very hot day today. Apologies if you can hear the fan in the background, but I've got no control over that, unfortunately. Cheers.
One eternity later.
I'm just not taking a lot of damage. Going to teleport back hills and doing the quest. Attribute point. Coming up, there should be a shrine so we can get a new devotion point. It needs an emerald. Yeah. Another point into Kraken. Okay. Seven K DPS, not bad. Now coming up here is Elsa. Yes.
Watch your back. Trust no one.
Don't need to speak to her. Hi, Elsa. Okay, let's head north to Smuggler's Pass.
Yeah.
Here we are in Smuggler's Pass. Now just head up here, to the right. Keep going. Now coming up is a boss called Voldrak. And we'll have to be careful because he does a lot of damage. I'm not going to touch that totem because I don't want to die playing hardcore. Here we go. There he is. Move and fire. Move and fire.
And then just move and fire and move and fire and move and fire and move and fire. Come back to the left leg!
Can't do that yet.
Now he drops this troll bone crusher, which is quite useful as a crafting ingredient, so you'll want to save this because some of the items require it. Can't remember which, but it's nice to keep in your bank just in case. Okay, on to Dead Man's Gulch. Go. Now we speak to Ulgrim, our old friend Ulgrim from Devil's Crossing. There he is.
Well, if it isn't my old friend from Devil's Crossing. I haven't been entirely honest with you. I came upon these refugees.
Make sure to get this quest here from Colin Tavern. And we have to look for his sister in the mountain deeps. Dahlia. Well, let's go there now. God, it's hot today. coming up, there's a shrine. Desecrated shrine. So we'll kill that. Here it is. Now Delia would be somewhere around here, but there's several spawn points, so I'll probably cut back once I've found it. Here she is. Dynamite. Into mastery, I think. Error. Nice. Where is she? There she is. Kill this boss. Let's head out. Okay, we're going to make our way east to the destination site. Gonna head into the Pine Barrens. Homestead is north of here, but we're not going to go there just yet. We're going to go to the Pine Barrens. So, okay, make our way south. Slow now. is to rift. Now, you can get the quest from these guys, but I'm not going to bother. I'm just going to do it all in one go. So, head north. There's got to kill Mogara. She's a manticore. Sure to get the poison gland for the quest. Here's Mogara.
I can't do that yet.
She dropped her MI, which is good for Blade Arc. Keep that. Okay, let's head east. Gotta find Bloodbriar's lair now. Now the trick is, to do this in one go, you need to find the cave, which doesn't appear on the minimap. So we'll have a look, see if we can find it. Now, if you see the mini-map icon of the cave, that's the wrong cave, so don't go in there. So, let's keep looking. Found it, here it is. Okay, so we now have to kill Bloodbriar. He's just up here. Right, now take this exit here and we'll be transported to the next cave. Forgotten depths. In here there's a spider called Ungoliax. There's also a shrine. So I will make sure to get there. Dropped his MI. Devastation. Got a blueprint. Make sure to get this shrine here. I think I'm going to redo my devotions. I'm going to get rid of this. Put some points into this, I think, spider. Then I can get Widow. Okay, so we head out now. The exit. I'm going to head to Tyrant's Hold. Get the shrine there. I think the goal for today is to get to Homestead. Then I think we'll call it, because it's just too hot to play. Way too hot. Here's a shrine. Level 32. I think we'll put a point into that. Yeah, more health. Okay, let's go into Tyrant's Hold. Kill Bloodfeast. Then we can hand in the quests, then go to Homestead. Okay, keep heading up. This secret wall here, get the chest. One shot chest. We'll be near the boss. There we go, he drops his monster infrequent. No use to us though. Make sure to get the chest up here. Dynamite. Chest. Okay, let's hand in the quest. There we go, all the quests done. Point into physique. Now we get an augment for poison, but we have to be level 40 to use it, so it's no use to us at the moment. Okay, let's head back to Spectre's Trail. Head up to Homestead.
Thank you.
are, Homestead. Now we have to fight two bosses here. First one is easy. Second one, not so much. Not so bad. Here we are in Homestead. Brilliant.
These are trying times.
Get the quests. Now I remember this guy from Act 2, Isaiah Redden, who we talked to. And here he is with his daughter. Read those law notes. I'm just going to head back to Ulgrim, tell him that the way is clear. Speak to this guy first about his sister. There we go.
So how do good work?
Get back to Homestead.
I wasn't sure you'd make it. I wish that I'm going to check in.
I'll skip the pleasure. The Legion is split on two.
Okay, guys. I think that's it for now, for part 4. Thanks for watching, as always. A like and a subscribe would be really helpful. But yeah. See you in part 5. I think I'm going to do a bit of grinding. Fix my devotions off screen. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys.